Hello, everybody. Ted Tiff here with another drum cover for ya. Bob Dylan and the Band, Ballad of a Thin Man. Originally off the album Highway 61 Revisited from 1965, this version comes off the live album Before the Flood that Bob Dylan did with the band. Mr. Levon Helm on drums, as always, goes a little something like this. Thank you guys very much for watching. Stay tuned for more drum covers in the future, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.